we have the equality 11 times 8 equals 0. Our equality is wrong. We need to move one match to make our equality correct. We need to move one match to make our equality correct. How this puzzle is solved. To do this, all we need to do is move this match right here. Now, when we check the condition 17 times 0 is 0. The task is done and the puzzle is solved. Subscribe to our channel.